Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Wally McGee My Career series here in NBA 2K16 on the PS4. Now, we're on a little bit of a roll with the Timberwolves here, winning three games in a row, and when you've only won nine games total, that's going in the right direction. Definitely want to turn things around here. They're going for number four in a row here in Utah. They are ahead of us in the standings in the division, and one of the two teams, I believe, in the division, them and the Oklahoma City Thunder, that actually have winning records. So here we go, starting off this game in a fast break chance for Wally McGee. Oh, he stops there. He's worried he's going to get blocked, so he gets the ball to Shabazz Muhammad, who makes the basket there. First assist for Wally. And here we are, 2-2 game, very early. Shot clock running down. Going to get this over to KG, and he's going to knock down his jumper. Second assist now for Wally McGee. 4-2 ball game right now. Wally trying to D up. They're going to go for the screen and the pass underneath, but that's picked off and going the other way. Wally running the floor will get the basketball and slam it home. Two-handed jam. And he's got his first points of the night right there. Okay. Good job releasing with the turnover and getting down the floor. There's a nice pass underneath. Pekovic is going to go ahead and put that in. It's the third assist now for Wally. Trying to work it down low again. Gorgui Dieng over to Wiggins. Wiggins, easy basket right there. And so far so good here in Utah, up 18-11. He's going to anticipate this pass here and jump in the passing lane. Picks this off. Let's go the other way. Gets the ball off to Gorgui. He's going to eventually get a shot off, and it goes. So the fast break bucket for the Wolves again. Wally gets his first breather of the night, sits down here. It's 20-14 when he checks back in. 26-21 ball game in favor of the Wolves. He's got all day to shoot that jumper, and he's going to go ahead and knock it down. 4 points now for him, and a 28-21 lead. Muhammad's cornered right there. Get it to Wally, over to Towns. Back to Muhammad. He's going to try to size up his man. We're running out of shot clock here, so Wally just says, here, give it to me. I'll shoot it and knock it down. There he goes. He's got 6 points now in the first half. Again, he jumps the passing lane here. Ill-advised pass. Get this to KG running down the floor. Pass and a foul right there. So, again, a nice steal leading to a chance for two free throws for Shabazz Muhammad. There's a backdoor cut that Wally's not able to defend, but he does recover and get the block. KG tries to save it. They're not going to be able to. But nice recovery right there after he was beat on the play to come back and go ahead and record the block. So again, shot clock running off. KG just gives it back to Wally, who luckily gets fouled. Really didn't have very good spacing going on right there, but we're able to get to the free throw line anyway. 4-point lead here. Wally's first free throw is going to rattle out and be no good. So at least maybe he can hit the second one here and make it 1-of-2. Gets the basketball, thinks things over here. He's got the crowd yelling at him here. Got some thunder sticks back there, but he's going to go ahead and knock that down. So at least he makes 1-of-2, and he has 7 points now. Getting this down to the block. Here's Favors working on Pekovic, and pretty good D there. Peck gets the rebound, and it's out to Wally running the floor. He waits for Wiggins and gives him the ball just in time. Nice assist right there, as Wally knew he was probably going to get blocked if he went up with a shot right there, but instead waits for his teammate, cut into the basket, his fourth assist now. 37-30, continuing to lead here in the second quarter. Nice pass. Oh, not going to take a shot there, but again, right underneath, and that's Gorgui Dieng getting fouled. He'll go to the line. Nice passing by Wally to set up his teammates here. Even though he doesn't get the assist, it leads to free throw attempts. And how about that pass right there? Nifty play. And he finds Zach LaVine on that one. 40-34. Just a few seconds left in the half. And oh, they slept on Pekovic going on the floor. Nice job recognizing that. And Wally zips a pass to him for the assist. His sixth of the game. We are just seconds away from halftime. Wiggins going to step back and knock this down. Yes, there you go. 44-36. Is your score going into halftime, barring a miracle shot? Nope, that's not going to go. So a nice lead at half on the road on the search for the fourth straight win. Will the second half be as kind to the Timberwolves as the first was? Well, we'll have to find out here as we reset things and come out for another half of basketball. I'm sure Utah will be looking to pick it up. So 44-36, and there's a miss. Well, Utah starts off cold again, run on the floor, finds Wiggins, and that ball is blocked. Oh, nice block right there. Says, no way, not in front of me here. That's Gordon Hayward, right? I believe. Very pleased with himself on the play. Here's a rebound for Wally, his first of the game. Not really concentrating on that, but he does get one as he's in the area. Now a pass to Towns. Doesn't handle it immediately, but he goes up with the shot and is fouled. So he'll head to the line, trying to make this a 10-point Timberwolves lead. He gets one of two. It's 45-36. And Utah just having problems getting their offense together. Again, a shot missed. Wally down the floor. Oh, that could have easily been picked off, but he does get it finally and gets the easy layup on the fast break. So he goes to the bench. They're up 47-40. I'll make it 49-40 as they put a bucket in there. But when we check back in, it's a tie game. Oh, we've let them come right back and tie it. That's the run we were trying to avoid, and now they've got the lead. Get a basket right there, and it's 56-54 Utah in the lead. Here comes Wally going right to the rack, and he is going to get fouled. So he knows he's got to get back in here and do some work and keep his team from completely blowing this. He will make the first of two free throws. Let's see if he can make it two for two and tie this game up. Now that he's back in here, he's got 10 points to go with those six assists. Here he's lining this up and the release, and he does have two for two from the line, and we have a tie game, 56 all. Third quarter almost over. Very low scoring game here. We've had some high up-tempo, high scoring games lately. This is not one of them. Here's a pass to the lane to Gorgui Dieng cutting. He is not going to make the shot, but he is going to the line as he is fouled. Wally could have easily more than six assists right now with all the fouls that have resulted there from his passes. Here's Wiggins cutting to the basket. That's not a foul. He's going to put that one up easily, and it will go. They're down 60-59 right now. He's got seven assists, looking for number eight maybe. And actually, he's going to call for the basketball here and lay that up and in. The bench definitely approves of Wally's efforts right now. He's got 13 points, 7 assists, moving this ball around. Wiggins going to give this back to McGee. McGee looking to maybe get it in the paint. No, instead he goes outside. And that is knocked down from just inside three by Muhammad. And it's a 73-76 game going down the wire here, under 2 minutes to play. Wolves trying to run. Zip pass right there to Wiggins for the big slam. Oh, yeah, Kia Slam Cam coming up here as he hammers it down on the pass from Wally McGee. 9 assists now, and they need to get things going under a minute, and they're down 7. They get the bucket right there. It's 82-77, 5-point game. Trying to pressure the inbound. It's a steal. Wally gets a steal. Pass underneath is knocked out of bounds, but it will be Timberwolves' ball. They're not out of this yet. Okay, the inbound play here. Trying to maybe set a screen. Wiggins not going to knock that down. Towns the rebound. He gets fouled. Puts it up. It will be a shooting foul. So with 31 seconds left, he knocks these down. It's 82-79. 3-point game. Big sequence right here. The shot is no good. Here we go. Running the floor. Wally's all alone. He's got Wiggins. He's fouled. No, they don't call the foul. It should have been a foul there, but it's not called. Can't believe it. Instead, it's a foul going the other way. And it's now an 83-79 game timeout. Timberwolves, 12.8 to play. They want to get some inbound quick. That's Wiggins, 4-3. He knocks it down. Wally secures a double-double with that play, but they're down one. They need to get a foul here, and they will. So a chance to get the basketball back, at worst down three. It's 84-82. This shot is off, and the rebound, and oh no, you can call Wally the next Chris Webber. He took a timeout he didn't have. It's going to be a technical foul. So the Jazz shooting a free throw and getting the basketball here. A terrible turn of events. 85-82. They end up running out the clock, and we never got that last shot attempt because Wally McGee had a little bit of a brain error right there. Ah, shoot. Well, there goes the winning streak at 3 games. They'll have to shake it off fast because they've got quite a schedule coming up with San Antonio next. You got the Clippers, you got Golden State, Dallas. Oh, it does not get any easier. So on the off day, he's going to go ahead and finish up this Foot Locker endorsement. So that's a wrap on that one. 500 VC earned, and we're going to go take this and level up some attributes a little bit. Let's work on the athlete. We'll go ahead and get that one, level 7. Then we will move on next to, well, we'd like to do Playmaker, but that's getting quite expensive. We're going to do Playmaker? Why not? Let's do Playmaker level 11, because that's really what he's supposed to be doing. Pass first point guard. That's right. Make sure those passing skills are top notch, at least for what we can afford. And we got enough to throw into rebounder, and we're going to go ahead and do that as well. So there you go. 73 overall right now. Also earns the low ego badge during that game. So add that to the collection. So like I said, tough stretch of games coming up, and you see where we are in the Northwest. We don't want to fall any further behind, as it's a logjam for third, fourth, and fifth place. We'll see you next time for more Wally McGee.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!